parts of a line. To the very fine trace made by a sharp pencil is given the name of line. The origin is the point which divides the straight lines into two equal parts or rays. A line segment is that part of a straight line, which is limited by two points. A ray is each of the two portions obtained by dividing a straight line by a point. The endpoints are the two points that limit the line segment. The end.